forward though, Reading in numbers. Kebe even has time to adjust his socks. And then off the ball, Kebe fell, and Reading are furious about it. Kebe stays down. Collison was in there, the ball had gone. And once again, referee Neil Swarbrick has got some sorting out to do here. Yes, it is a red card for Collison. Late in on the challenge on Jimmy Kebe. And West Ham, 2-0 down, are down to 9 men. O'Brien sent off earlier, now Jack Collison as well. And this is turning into a miserable afternoon for West Ham.